हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल। लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडेज़ मैथमेटिक्स एक्टिविटी ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 10th। इन दिस एक्टिविटी वी आर हैविंग फन विद द क्रॉसवर्ड पजल। सो लेट्स सी टुडेज़ क्रॉसवर्ड पजल। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू नोट डाउन सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स। For writing an activity, you have to take A4 size paper, chart paper or any plain paper. Don't forget to mention your name, standard section on it. After that, write down activity's name, objective and material required. Then complete your activity and then at the end, write down the learning outcomes. Activity on the polynomials as crossword puzzle. To make the learners aware about all the basic terms related to the polynomials in the Playway method. There are many basic terms in polynomials which you have to be remember while you solve and deal with the polynomial. So to understand that basic concept, here is a puzzle for you. For this you need only paper, pencil, pen and paper. See here, draw the box on the paper and write the clues on the paper and search the term. The clues are here given 1 to 10. First one, a polynomial of degree 1. Second, a polynomial of degree 3. Third, highest power of the polynomial. Fourth, a quantity which can vary in value. Fifth, a polynomial of degree 0. What is called? The number that remains when the division is not exact. A collection of rational numbers and irrational numbers. An algebraic expressions in which the variable has non-negative exponents. A real number at which the value of the polynomial is zero. And an equation which valid for all values of its variable. See here, this is your crossword puzzle. You have to search the numbers which are given in the clues one by one. All 10 words are here in this puzzle. And then after this, you have to write down that 10 words on the activity sheet. And then you write down the learning outcomes and enjoy the crossword puzzle. Thank you, dear students. Have a nice day.